Congratulations on upgrading to the all makes valve. Remember to chalk your wheels for safety. Assemble your tools and keep the instructions to refer to during this replacement. Remove the current valve. As you disconnect the supply and dump lines, identify them using tape or anything convenient. Measure the length of the lever installed on the old mechanical height control valve. Refer to the instructions to determine which of the supplied levers you'll need to use. Now, measure the selected lever to make sure that it matches the needed length. Take a look at the valve you've removed to identify the location of the suspension ports, supply ports, and dump pilot port. Compare those locations to the ports on the all makes valve to ensure proper mounting configuration. Use the alignment notch as your guide for up and down positioning of the lever. The alignment notch is located on the edge of the rotating cap. Mount the new valve in place using the supplied push-to-connect fittings to attach the supply and dump lines. Test valve operation for both raise and lower or dump functionality. Keep the instructions and other parts in the original box and store it with the vehicle.